Hey everybody, it's the Jam. Welcome back to another Need for Speed Most Wanted episode. So today we're gonna take a look at a different car. This time is the Audi Quattro, whatever it is. Oh wait, it's Hoogspark. We're gonna go back to Hoogspark, right? So in the last episode, we took a look at this Aston Martin. Came out to be a quite fine car actually. Now we're gonna go take a look at Audi. I need to see which car it is. I don't really remember them from the name properly. I mean, most of the cars don't really remember them from the name. So we'll just see. Let's get to Hoogspark and we'll see which car it actually is. I don't know if it's one of the crappy Audis that everybody is running around their house or outside or something. Right, this car actually. Good. It's gone much better. I haven't played it at all with it. I mean, you know, I haven't really used it at all. Just recorded a second ago of this car, and now I'm on the going on the next car. Right. Gotta, oh shoot! Right, it's this way. Right, this way. See, so this is the problem with PlayStation TV thing. It drops in a lot of frames. Yeah, as you can see. Oh, son of a skid properly. Right, what the frick are you doing? I bet it's one of like these kind of cars. Hope it's not. Right then, let's freaking go. You know when too much things start happening around this game, in this game, you know, starts freaking lagging. Right, that's the other Audi. See, there's Audi R8 in this game. Right, that's the next car. We're gonna take a look at that in the next episode, so make sure you subscribe or just go ahead and check out my channel if you're interested. Probably already uploaded because you might be watching this in the past, I guess you can say. Anyways, make this another 15 minute episode or something on the other car. Right, first we're gonna have to get to that car, and this car is wasting time because then you can't look at that car. I don't know, I'll do crap. We're gonna get there anyways, somehow we're gonna get there one day in one piece, hopefully. Oops, shoot, yep, that's where Hoogspark is. I know this crap. Right, then I know my way from here. Forget the map, I don't need you anymore. Just kidding, I do. Right then. That's powerful. Park, just kidding. Freaks, get the flip out of my way. Right then. Freaking let's go. Right, I like Need for Speed Rivals much better. It's actually so much better. I mean, you can be a cop, that's the best thing. You can't be a cop in here. It's really annoying. I don't like the fact that you can't be a cop. I mean, I would have been a cop 24/7, right? You freaking had to come in this place, your mother. Yeah, where? Anyways, we're here. We got the car over here somewhere around here, basically, or somewhere. All the way up there. What kind of doom truck is this? Right, why are you hiding in this freaking. Right, where the frick do you want me to go next? Right, over here. Then over here. And, no, the freaking problem is right over here. Right. Yep, this time I think it's one of those crap cars. I don't know. Right, out this turn. Next freaking. Oh, it's that small one. This is actually a good Audi. It looks nice. Let's go change the color. We're gonna take a look at this car. Oh yeah, forgot about my turbo kind of thing. Let's go. Right, let's go get our turbo. What the frick? 6 miles away. Are you mad or something? Nope, not this color. Ooh, this color is fine. Oof, almost crushed. Right, take a good look around this car first before we go to. I don't know, mission or something. That's really quite a nice car, especially the wheels. Those wheels are sick. Look at them. Whoa. Some sick car this is. Anyways, let's go. The sound is pretty usual. Every car has that. Right, then down this way. Right, this car doesn't have a nitro sider. What kind of dumb joke is this? Haven't used any car other than the top 3 or probably the top 4 something. Something like that. Alright, anyways, we're gonna. Oh, wait, it's actually 2 miles away. It's not freaking. 2.8 miles away. It's actually corrupted off. My stupid monitor corrupted off. And I don't know what the hell. It's called overscanning, in case you guys don't know. So you can just go ahead and search that. Research it. This car is sick. Especially. Except that I'm crap at drifting with it. I need to get used to this car. I think I've been using this a little here and there. No, just kidding. I haven't been using it. Whoa. Right.
Dispatch, suspect vehicle
Yeah, it's actually a good car.
I need a perimeter and a search pattern to find him.
What the f-
Backup. All units in code 3 pursuit. Vehicle has not been located. Return to duties until further notice.
Yo. Yo. Right then. Wonder how long it's gonna take for this car to get there. Just need some nitrous. What the f- Whoa. Oops. I did take a wrong turn. Goodness me, I thought you were freaking going down there. Right, anyways, gonna try to take a good turn. Why on earth are you freaking rerouting me? Oh, whoop. Motherf. Alright, close one. Wee. Hey, look at this turn. Look at this skidding with the FPS kind of thing. Oh, wait, it doesn't have a nitro, so I don't know why I'm pressing that button. Whoa, watch out, crap car. Right, let's see. Where can we go now? Alright. 0.4 miles, bro. Still 0.4 miles. You think it's funny? Huh? Oh, you want some? Wait. Whoa. Oh, this guy's actually sick. I like so far. There we are. Let's see. Sprint race just for every other car. Oh, I can't wait to get to the Marussia as well. All these good cars and I have to go through all this crap first. Goodness me. Right then. Top speed world, whatever. Whoa. Look at this nice scenery. Whoa. Alright. Let's start. Right. We're not here for the sceneries. Oh, there's my car right at the back. Yep. Every single time. Being sad on me, eh? Well, it's a nice car. You actually drift quite nice. Whoa. Calm down. Whoa. Alright, PlayStation with TV thing going nuts again with the frame rate. Whoa. I don't know what the frame rate of this game is like. Is it locked at 30 FPS? I don't know. Don't have a clue. Get out of my way. Oh, it's another freaking Audi Quattro kind of thing. But mine's bad because it's in white. Yeah, keep that in mind in case you're wondering. Right, maybe it's best. What the flip? Oh, what a clever guy. He actually jumped on the road to get a speed. Right, I think I'm gonna lose this because this car is like. Is it even good for off road? Ah, it's finally smooth again. Oh, it's actually 60 FPS. No, I don't know if it's actually. This game is actually 60 FPS. Seems like it's capped on 30. Sometimes it just feels a bit too smooth, so. I don't know. 60 FPS probably? Don't really know the exact one, but I have a feeling it's around 30 or 40. I don't think it goes up to a 60, but it is recording at 60 in case you guys were wondering. Yeah, I know. It's recording at 60, so it's good. Yep. I think it's all good. Right. See, it's not 60 FPS right now, I can tell you that, guys. I can tell you that straight. But there's no nitro in this game. I mean, on this car. What the frick is this truck? Whoa, what? Should have told me you're supposed to turn that way. I like staying on the road. Now we've all lost something. Yeah, I haven't. Not yet. We're gonna win. Wee. There we go. Won this. I think I beat my personal best kind of thing. Haven't I? Yay, I have. No, I haven't. I just beat my rival. I'm almost there. Right. Off-road tires. Right. This thing doesn't have off-road tires. And this kid's fine. Yep. Right then. This car is not really good at all as well. Nothing is bad. Just not good at all. Whoa. I want to see some nitros going, you know, here and there. Right, let's see where the nitros actually comes out from. I'm actually quite, you know, quite interested for some reason. How do you do it? Right. Oh, there we go. Whoa, see, there's some nitros right there. Boom, we're gonna have to crush. Oh, there we go. Wait, 1 second. Oh, there we go. Boom. There we go. Good amount of nitros out of that thing. Great little car. This is a freaking problem. The McLaren MP4 makes you come in here. I don't like that place. It's really tough to get that car. Right, then turn around. It's actually good at drifting. I think it's because I've got the off-road tires on. Right then, this has been quite a fun game, I think. Still addicting, I don't know why, but yeah, still addicting. Maybe in the future I'll make longer episodes of this game. Don't know why I'm not making them, but maybe in the future I will. Whoa, get in car, you took a right turn. Hey, what's up? You're next. Just kidding. Yo, look at this. Whoa. See, you guys are never gonna beat me in a race, I'm telling you straight. Yeah, in your face, guys. You're never gonna beat me in this game. Oh, there's the Audi brother of ours. Which one is it? Audi R8. Wait, it's in blue. Oh, that looks freaking... That looks sick. Can you go in there? No? Alright. Wait, look at the size of this car as opposed to that one. No, that's actually quite small. I've seen it in real life. That one's freaking tiny car. This one, look how big it is. Freaking hell. Really funny. Yeah, that car's next, by the way. That guy. That's in the next episode. So yeah, nobody's excited, I'm guessing. Make sure you subscribe, guys. It's in the next episode. Oh, wait. This car's in blue. Oh, wait. You have to see this crap. In a bit, we're going to go check out the Dodge Challenger. I mean, the Dodge Charger, not the Challenger. Yeah. Yo, this car's in blue. I didn't know that. Well, it looks pretty much the same. Right. That's supposed to be on that side. How the hell do you get over there? Oh, there we go. Wait a minute. We're here. We're here. Oops. Not there. Not there yet. Wait. This way. What the frick are you doing, dumb car? There we are. Here we are. Here's the one of the cars. What's it called? What? Not this car. No, I'm pretty sure there's a Dodge Challenger around here. It's probably on the other side. Let's turn back and check it out. I'm pretty sure there is one. I know there is one. There is one here somewhere. Oh wait, I think I know where it is. Nope, not this one. It's around here, I don't know, it's just around about so here, I don't know where it is though. I don't know where exactly it is, but it's around here. Right, why is this dead end kind of truck? Huh, you think it's funny? Huh? Cause I don't. Right, how the hell do you get out of this place? Did I just miss the exit? No, exit right here. Oh crap, I don't wanna go in there. Right, you know what, you might as well just forget it. Oh wait, what's that place? Look at that place. Oops. Too busy looking. Right, the Dodge Challenger is around here. I know it's around here. What about this thing? Oh, it's the Ford Shelby. I mean, it's the Cobra. Yeah, Shelby Cobra. Right, it's not this one. It's around here. I know it is. Turn properly. No, it's not this car either. This is the... I don't know. What's this place? How are no block on that gate? Kind of don't look at this. Right, that's some Russia. There's boogie. Oh, it's the boogie. Hey, boogie. Hey, boogie. There's boogie, guys. Look at it. It's the boogie. It's the boogie. It's a white one. Right, no, that's the boogie. Forget the boogie. Body. Where's the Dodge Challenger? Oh, wait. You have to. No, you don't. Forget it. Right, what about this car up here? What about these rooms? Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh, flip. I didn't freaking think of this. Look, here it is. Right, we're not trying to freaking hook you or something. And then next to that is the Ford something. No, that's not Ford. That's the Subaru. Where's the thingy gone? The rap kind of thing to go upstairs. What the frick is a bump in the map or something? Oh, there it is. There we are. Yep, that's the crappy Ford, I don't know, I mean, the freaking Subaru. Then there's another next level car up here. What the frick, don't go down. I wonder how you actually go check out this car. Where the hell is it? Back here, isn't it? No? What? Where is this place? Where am I? Where is it then? Probably upstairs. Another level up. Where the hell do you go up from? Oh, you know what? Just forget it. I've got no time for this crap. Right then. That's been a good episode so far, I think. I'm coming, Dodge Challenger. You don't mess with me. Just kidding. Right. I don't know how long it's actually been. Give me a second, guys. Let me just check this joke. Right. I think it's been pretty long. So I'll end this episode around about here. Hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comment, leave it down in the comments below. Any suggestions, anything like that, just like the last episode. And I guess I'll see you in the next one.